This is Chicago's very own WGN Evening News at 5.
Mary Lou Retton, the first American woman to win gold in Olympic gymnastics, is hospitalized, and according to her daughter, fighting for her life. McKenna Lane Kelly says her mother has a rare form of pneumonia, unable to breathe on her own. She's been in intensive care for more than a week. Retton, now 55, became one of the most popular athletes in the United States after sweeping the women's gymnastics competition in the 1984 Games in L.A. After her athletic career, she appeared in several films and became a motivational speaker promoting the value of health and exercise.